I would broadly back Hank's approach, which is to say, let us put a definition from the point of view of our converged communities here today that says, let every adult have a store of value, call it a basic transaction account, and then I would add a rider, because again, we have to be precise about these definitions, into which they can deposit. That's a critical threshold we find across the world. It's a regulatory threshold. Many countries, they're happy to let people store value on cards. They're happy to let people withdraw money from agents and branches and supermarkets and wherever, but they won't let them deposit. And until people can deposit themselves, you can't expect to promote discretionary savings. All you can do is a form of involuntary, almost forced savings, where people leave some money behind.